Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen.
Yes, yes. Gonna change the way that we talk. Come on, just make that a commitment today. Gonna change the way that I walk. God, thank you that you will us. You're working us for willing to do your good pleasure tonight. And in your presence, there's fullness of joy. At your right hand, there's pleasures forevermore. Hallelujah. We'll taste and see that the Lord is good and his mercy endures forever. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that's within me. Bless his holy name. He forgives all my sins and heals all my diseases. Crowns me with loving kindness, tender mercies. He satisfies my mouth with good things, so my youth is renewed. Like the eagle. How many want to rise like an eagle tonight? Even if the economy may be going down, the church of the living God is going up. How many believe that tonight? Church always throughout the scripture, when praise goes up, blessing comes down. When the people of God choose not to grumble and complain or to find fault, and they begin to focus their words, their praise, their adoration upon the Lord, supernatural things begin to happen in heaven. In your heart. Say, Lord, I choose to worship you tonight. Hallelujah, Jesus. I enjoy all thee. And I such a special way. Yes, I praise you, lift you up. Says tonight, you're a child of God and you have the mind of Christ. And that tonight, as you worship Him and as you choose to open your heart to Him, even though words of death and words of sickness have been spoken over you tonight, the word of the Lord to you is that you're healed. The word of the Lord to you is that you're whole, that you're not crazy, that you're not losing it. Yes, 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 yes. Those symptoms that you're experiencing, been an imbalance in your body, and God is healing you now. And as you allow the Word of God, the truth of His Word, to penetrate and saturate your life, yes, there's at least two or three women battling thoughts, battling obsessive, compulsive thoughts. Mind's been going around and around and around the issue. God says the carnal mind is at enmity with Him. You can't figure out what He's going to do with you. But in quietness and trust, yes, tonight you're going to find a place of quiet trust. Be still and know that He is God. You've been looking at the problem. Tonight God wants you to look at the answer, and His name is Jesus. I'm telling you, you've been looking, circling the problem over and over and over. The abuse of the past has been playing like a video through your mind. God says tonight, I'm delivering your mind from that rat race, causing you to be able to fix your eyes like Jesus, on Jesus, the author and finisher of your faith. Thank you, Lord. Give thanks with a grateful heart.
Give thanks to the Holy Spirit.
Sorry.
Give thanks.
of God just speaking over their mouth. About a $5,000 bill at St. Francis Hospital. And the insurance was having a problem with it, and they told me in the billing department it's fine. Everything's going to be all right. We're waiting on the insurance. And then about a week ago, I get a knock on the door, and they say, St. Francis serves me pay. They're suing me for $5,000. I said, no, this can't be. I talked to the billing department. And long story short, I found out I was talking to the wrong person. Anyway, about a week ago, they sent a check to cover most of the bill. But I was sitting out in the parking lot saying, Lord, you know, I'm going to go in and talk to them. I know you've got my back on this. But Lord, I thank you for favor. Just today, just this morning. Lord, I thank you for favor. I didn't even know where the office was. I went in there. They said, down the hall of the stairs to the right. I walked in and talking to the lady called me up to the desk and she said, next. You know, I went up and showed them what was going on. While I was talking to her, another young lady walked in behind me. And I looked up and I said, somebody I'd gone to school with probably 15 years ago. Liz, what's going on? I said, I've got this. I've got it. Before I can get it out of my mouth, I got it handled. I was just getting ready to tell the lady at the checkout, the cashier, that I don't know if you can handle this, but I know there's somebody in this building that can take care of this. And before I could get it out of my mouth, in walked somebody that was able to absolutely handle it. Just said, here it is, here's the form. Just call me next week and I'll take care of it. It's all I have. So strong because, you know, for me that was an issue, but some of us have some issues going on. And I'm telling you, tonight, this is the beginning of a breakthrough for you as you begin to thank God. And I mean, this covers a whole gamut of things tonight, brothers and sisters. And some of you, there's some relational issues that you just been going up against the wall on some things in your family, some things that you've been hitting up against the wall with, and you try to talk around it, you try to think about it and reason it out. God says, begin to thank Him. Just begin to thank God. So just for a few minutes, would you just begin to thank God? Whatever it is, and some of you, I believe you might need to pull out your notebook and write it down specifically tonight. Lord, this is the day, October. This is when I began thanking you for the answer. And sometimes I wasn't shouting in the car. I wasn't screaming. I just quietly said, Lord, I thank you that you've got this taken care of. Jesus, I thank you. We don't realize how much authority we have when as a child of God, you thank God. Incense. Scripture says that the prayers of the saints are held in a bowl of incense at the altar of the Lord. Come on, let that incense rise to you. Some of you have never entered into a place of worship like this. The fruit of your lips, your own lips, giving the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords glory. It's, oh, come on. Get the revelation of that tonight. The one that created the heavens and the earth. When you begin to thank Him, magnify what the devil has done. Will you begin to thank Him? We thank you, Jesus. We thank you. Whatever it is, we thank you for breakthrough tonight. Here I am to love.